khaya kuphi na kuphi la kufika khona lo msakato nje siyavusele kamele Nkosi.
Amen.
Sibonga Jesu sokushilo simelane ngesipho semusa ngesipho sekuphila la siphasona. Nekuphiliswa kwebantu nje. Uyathi kwafika ngatshelwa khaba ngokuthi ingabe ngiliphi livi lesingalinaka lelithandwe nguNkulunkulu njengale lethu. Uma ubuka ukuthi kuthiwa kuyafiwa ngala nangala but nje lakithi solo sandla sankulunkulu siphakeme besifanele kumbonga uNkulunkulu sisive semaSwati. Kule viki eliphelile emlaleli ekhaya besifunda indzaba yalomnye make besifunda indzaba yaJesu ukuthi wahamba endawumusa kulolonke kulolonke live njengahamba intumusa Jesu aphilisa labacinzetelekile akhipha abantu emadimonini.
Yeah.
Oh, amen. Etinke lamhla sizawufunda ke Luke chapter 17. Sizawuqala kufunda ku verse 11. Solo kuselong sikhuluma ngalo Jesu lohamba enter umusa.
Yeah.
But lamuhla indzaba yethu lesitayiteka kakhulu khabang indzaba yebumcoko bekubonga. Oyathi kutsi uma ngabe uke wahamba ngemoto wahamba sigaba nje noma lesije noma lesifisha na ufike ekhaya kungake into ekulutho nje kululwa ukuthi ulale nje ungabongi kodwa na uthi uyahamba yakuyakusikida nje yakusikida uva ukuthi sasibonge bantu babama sasibonge bantu babama so ufuna lokuthi sibonge siyibone bazalwane lento yebo umcokwa bekubonga umcoka kubonga bazalwane uNkulunkulu uyamthandza umuntu lobongako.
Yeah.
Oh, amen.
Amen.
Solo ke indzaba ya Jesu ke bazalwane uhamba Jesu wenta umusa kulolonke wenta umusa kububonke bantu nalapha ke solo uyahamba Jesu soqhamukela kulenye indzawo nakachamuka kulenye indzawo ukhanze madoda lacinzedelwe sifo usinaka wakhanza lamadoda Jesu acinzedelwe sifo ayamemeda ke lamadoda ngangasho nganyela ngathi lendzaba lekuthiwa iquarantine ayiqali lamuhla ngoba umuntu nakanebu nesifo seblephelo abayiba quarantined bahambe bawubekwa lapha bodwana ungathi nje nalo coronavirus ukugobhe khona lapha
okay
bebaba quarantined labantu ngalenyele malanga Jesu uthi uyahamba ubona indvodza iquarantined ithi le ndvodza Jesu Nkosi yami nawuthandza ungangiphilisa nesengivile ngawe nawuthandza ungangiphilisa uthi ke Jesu ngiyathandza sonzela la uyasonzela Jesu uyibeka tandla lendvodza iyaphila uyibeka tandla esifeni lesithathelwa nako lele kuthiwa sikhontage le kuthiwa na umthinza uyasithatha Jesu wafika lento leyo wayidelete lento leyo wambeka sandla waphila ngiko nje ngithi nalamuhla mina akusiliqiniso ukuthi labantu abaphethe kule corona singethe sabathandazela akusiliqiniso manje sesihlonipha umthetho ukuthi singethe saya phela khona ngengane ngoba sitawuboshwa nemunda sambekthanda hayi ngoba sesaba lesifo Jesu uphilisa tifo tonke nekugula go malibonge igama lenkomo. Singakafundi mlalele ekhaya sizofunda indaba yebumcoka bekubonga. Ngicela ukuthi sesimane sithandazwe. Babe bethu longcwele sibonga wena Jesu Kristu lweNkosi kuko konke. Sibonga wena uNkulunkulu lonemandla etimentonge. Wena longethuswa simo. Babe bethu longcwele umhlaba udidekile nje unje wena awukadideki futhi wena awukethuki ngoba wena Jesu Kristu wathi tinto tingakenteki babe siyathandaza sithandaza kuwe wena lo wathi emaplans newetitha wena lo wathi netimfihlo tetitha nakunasifo nasi wena uyathi kuthi what is the secret behind ngegama lika Jesu Kristu as long libandla lisela we will frustrate every plan of the devil ngegama la Jesu Kristu leNkosi sikhuluma ngankulunkulu onemandla sikhuluma ngankulunkulu loguqula bumnyama abente kukhanya ngegama lika Jesu Kristu leNkosi sikhuluma ngankulunkulu lolithemba babe wethu longcele sisonzela kuwe ke babe nkulunkulu egameni la Jesu Kristu leNkosi amen
amen
lencwadi bazalwane ya Luke 17 inetindlo letimbadlwana letikhona nje kwecala Jesu nawufunda bokuchapter bo verse 1 ukhuluma ngekwe kuthi uma ngabe umnakenu mhlawumbe akona aze akone noma kaneng abuya axolise ubomxolela nje uchubeke umxolele njalo nje Mateyu yena uthi bathi labafundi ngosi kufanele ngimthethelele kangaka umnakethu nakangona wathi Jesu angathi nami ngayisho kahle lento wathi Jesu kufuneka kube ngemashumi lasikhombisa laphindzwe kasikhombisa 70 times 7 kusho ukuthi impilo yakhe yonke lo muntu umphile umxolela impilo yakho yonke la kulukha ke uthi noma ngabe sewukone kangaka buya nje uphindze umxolele amen Nilage khona abafundi bafika lapha ku verse 5 bathi ngosi ungamane wanzise ukukholwa kwami ngoba ilukhuni ke leni ngokuthi umuntu angichapha tonke lamala ngiphinde kumxoleni bathi yanzisa ukukholwa kwami but sewushito Jesu but masifika ke manje la ku verse 11 sesithola ke ukuthi Jesu wathi uyedlula ngalenyelanga edlulela emkhathisini weSamaria neGalile aya eJerusalem wakhanza emadvodza la ku quarantine funza simelane
Luke chapter 17 verse 11 endleleni Jesu asaya eJerusalem wendlula emkhatsini weSamaria neGalile asangena emtini wahlangabetwa ngemadvodza labelishumi labephetwe bulephelo emabucadlwana naye amemeta athi Nkosi Jesu sihawukele Wathi naka wabona Jesu wathi hambani nitibonakalise kuba priest nangempela athi asahamba bulephelu bahohloka lenye yathi kube ibone ukuthi seyiphilile yancanzeka idumisa uNkulunkulu ngelivi lelikhulu yefika yathi lahla phansi etinyaweni ta Jesu ibonga yona ke beyingumSamaria Jesu wathi Beningesilo yini lishumi ekuphilisweni kwenu baphi laba yimfica akatholakala namunye
ngaphandle kwalomchamuke
lo wabuyela emva wetha kutawubonga uNkulunkulu ngaphandle kwalomchamuke wase uthi kuye sukuma uhambe kukholwa kwakho kukusinzisile
Amen. Hallelujah. Ingosi mayibusise kufundwa kwelivi lalo. Laba bazalwane sibona lamadoda alapha ke ku quarantine njengalongisho. Athi nakabona Jesu ke asayamemeta le Bible lithi emabucamamana. Lawa ke wona emabucamamana ngoba ayathi usinasikasondzela sitawuthelela lo mvane bantu kufa. Kukhona into lengiyithandzako futhi le nto wangilamadoda. Nakabona Jesu abona impendulo yabo. Ngathi mina ukuthi kuya ngani ukuthi nasibona tifo sibona inhlupheko nasibona Jesu singaboni impendulo
okay
lokunye kubona Jesu kufanele sibone impendulo angifuni ukukhuluma lamsakadweni arawu ayisi yonke into ufuna ukukhulumela kufanele ukukhulume khona khaba mbamambamba impendulo isemasondweni Akafanele nje masondo afana impendulo isemasondweni malibonge igama lenkosi nabona Jesu amadoda lapha quarantine abona impendulo asinaka abona impendulo namadoda ashintsha ingoma ngoba ilenye into letangwenda ukuthi bantu bafe balimali kunoko ukuthi asiqondi kahle hle ukuthi phela thine sifute uNkulunkulu into lesimfute ngayo kakhulu uNkulunkulu ngilokukhuluma kwethu ngiko nje libhayibheli lithi asiqaphele uthi sikhuluma ini nale sifo mine le ndlela lesesiphakanyiswa ngayo ngase sikhulu kunaNkulunkulu kanti lesifanele simphakamise nguNkulunkulu lamadoda anela kubona Jesu ashintsha le chorus kungathi ngashintsha le chorus yesivese maswati sishintshe le chorus man sesishintshe le chorus sesibone uNkulunkulu sibone impendulo uNkulunkulu hayi khona enye impendulo kulethi ayikho impendulo yethu kulethi inye tindzawo but impendulo yethu kuNkulunkulu lamadoda lize a quarantine but ayibona impendulo ukuthi nayo impendulo ngoba Jesu ngilo wadala konke ngilo nemandla ethi kwako konke asakhonza kuye ashintsha le ngoma ngoba ingoma yemuntu lo lapha quarantine lo nebulephelo yingoma lethi ngingcolile Ningcolile singcolile. Libhayibheli sinabangakasho lokwekuthi singcolile. Lo muntu ufuna bamangalele bamgcobe ngematshe. Ndabamqhuba ngematshe kuphelile ngayo ufile ufeleni na akasho ukuthi ungcolile ufuna kuthelela labanye kufa akakhuluma singcolile ngcolile ehe but le madoda langa ayishintsha lengoma ikungcola ngoba akafuni kuhlala la kungcoleni akafuni kuhlala la kuguleni mangabe ufuna kuphila shintsha lengoma
my god
Ngoba khona ingoma lesinikethwe yona ngathi ngeke wakhumbule mavi inkosi yama Isaiah Khabangu Isaiah 53 verse 1 lapha sikhona ngewabani umlayeto lesiya ukhona la ngoba nemilayeto minenge but munye umlayeto ekufanele siwukholwe thina ngemivimbo yakhe thine sonke saphila yini leguqukile lamhlanje yini leshintshile ayishintsha ke lamadoda lenkulumo athi lamadoda Jesu ndotsana ya Davide sihawukele asifuni kuba kuna inkinga naye siphile sifuna kuphila Jesu wabona kukholwa kwabo wathi Jesu immediately nje namasho njalo wathi Jesu hambani niyotibonakalisa kuba priest
then My God.
Lama dvota lazanga phika phikisana na Jesu ukuthi siya kanjani kuba priest ngoba nathi tilonza solo klinje. Nabu bulephelo solo bsenje. But lama dvota akholwa ngumlayeto lovela ku Jesu. Anena nje Jesu ukuthi hambani kenyalo niyotibonakalisa kuba priest. Abazange baba nemibuto leminene. Kuthi hayibo singaya kanjani labaya kuba priest basuke semaphilile. Nathi lonza tiyancinca. But lama dvota lawa akholwa ukuthi njengalokho asakhulumile kwathi ngiyamuva Petro nakathi Jesu qhubekele ejuleni. Athi Petro ngishikeshikele ebusuku bongela angingatholi lutho. Kodwa ngenxa yezwi lakho. Khona livi la nkulunkulu lelingasenta siphile Unoma ngangiyiphi inkinga lesibhekene
nayo.
Kwele amadoda ashintsha man. Asi amadoda sowushito wathi asambeni siye kuba priest. Bavele bashulungana babheka kuba priest. Liphembe lithi immediately nabahamba nabenta lelivi.
My God.
Ngoba livi lifuna kwentiwa. Ungaliva kuphela but ungathathi action. Livi lifuna action. Njalo waliva thatha iaction.
Yeah.
Ena madoda thatha action. Ada sathatha le action kule livi athaye tibuka okhanda kusasa yaphila. Hallelujah. Akade madoda kusasa yaphila. Ngiyacabangela ke khabanga ngoba phela lambhalweni akashiwo kodwa ngiyacabangela nje ungathi wathi lo mshamariya nakathi hlo uthi imoje wethesiphilile. Ndiyibona mina sengiphilile. Kwaba ngilo yathi sengiphilile kwaba ngilo yathi sengiphilile wathi hey asibuye nsiyobonga macha asijike nsiyobonga ngoba ngifuna ukukhuluma ngemqongo ngebumqongwa bekubonga sivese maswana asimbongeni uNkulunkulu singamthatheli phansi Jehova Jehova uyabonga angathi mina ngoba sivese maswati sivese maswati nabakuthi simvelaphi yaso imvelaphi yethu siyawakhonta emadlodi angathi lokuthi asikopi ngani lekhontene emadlodi mina ngakhonta kakhulu khaba ngemadlodi
okay
awukhonta kakhulu futhi awumangala ukuthi le system lebengikhonta ngayo emadlodi ayizange yashintsha kule system lekhona ngayo uNkulunkulu nale faith nayo siyo lenyi faith lengafe ngayithola solo ngile ya faith leya only that kuthi mina ngashintsha le ngashintsha nje lokholwa lelide ngalibonga igama lenkosi emadlotini nje nasikhonta emadloti kunesikhathi sekubonga hey nabe siyawulima siyabonga nasesibuyile nasesivunile bese banesikhathi sekubonga awu ngomsibi wokhotha amazeci umhlanganiso egumeni sathi awu siyabonga kudla sekubuyile emasimini le culture ikubonga ingem Africa ubonga lakati khona kusikunelu sito lwayo kuphiswe kuhlatshwe kudliwe siyobonga manje lakholwe akabongwa ngani uNkulunkulu yini sikathi siyamkhohlwa uNkulunkulu kani uNkulunkulu ufanele kubonga hey ngiyawathanda le ngiyathanda le ndoda asijikeni sambeni siyobonga hey ngakhuluma kanje khona labantu abathinzeka ngoma funa babonge uNkulunkulu nabakithi funa ubonga uNkulunkulu akusho ukuthi utagijima into ophamini na ungiphile nami nje kulungile bathi kubaningi nalaba abahluphekile eceleni kwakho kubonga nje uthi ngisabonga uNkulunkulu ngentindo la ngentele tona uyabonga uNkulunkulu and uyokubonga kune ma results amahle Ngiyacabangela ke khaba ngiyasendotsa ha asijikeni bosambeni siyobonga basihlala bang9 labange majuda bonge basikahle kahle kahle wena ususiyekele yona mchamuke akusho ukuthi nawe sowumheberu lo sowunathi la thine siyathi uthite Jesu asambe sekuba priest wababathe lona lo ngumqhamuke hey lalelane emaheberu indlu yekholwa lalelane ba priest siyabathi usibahlala bakhona lapha singabakhanze anytime but lawyer athe sahlala lapha silahliwe simbonela muhla nje besolo siva ngaye sambonela muhla akahlani zawunye lo muntu yahamba manje nasiya le kuba priest sitawubuya nini sitawubonga kuye ngoba sathi siyabuya simkhanda sanga sekho bathi hey wena siya kuba priest bahamba baya kuba priest wajika yena
okay
watayijika yena wafika emdiva Jesu watilahla phansi lokutilahla phansi etinyaweni kusho ukuthi watithomba wamangala ukuthi nangulo muntu lo sithe ephila kwami nami senginelungelo kubuyela kubantu babami nami senginelungelo kubuyela kubantu watilahla phansi wabonga what's my bonga nje abonga Jesu wathi Jesu hawu beninge silo lishumi baphi phola labanye hayi bathi te bajakele kuba priest mina ngabona ukuthi angitobonga ngoba ngidawubuyela ngikukhanze sewungekho ba priest ngiyabathi kuthi bahlala bakhona unike Jesu hawu bangela labalishumi labanginayi bayimfica abakabuyi ngaphandle kwana ngumqhamuki hayi ngathi ngiyamuva nakakhuluma la encwadini yama ya Luke chapter 16 athi indlu yebumnyama abantwana bebumnyama bahlakaniphile kunebantwana bekhaya
yeah
ngoba phela lo mqhamuki lo singambita ukuthi kwakule heden njengakholo ngale ngale siHebheru nanga uyaphela lo yama ukuthi te Jesu ngeke ngithathe isinkwa sebantwana sijitshe letinjeni netinja tatalwa nguwe tifanele kudla imvuthuluka lewe tafuleni amen uyakuthi lomlaba kunebantu abathathelwe phansi kokuqhabanga laba thathelwe phansi abathathelwe phansi laba lapha phansi kwathiwa njengale heden leliya ufalile heden kanthake lo muntu nasayiva lenvo nga Jesu utawushiye makholwa la ekhaya indlu yekholwa meta umangala ngingo Jesu athi kale nyelanga ekhaya ezulwini sita umangala sita ukhanda tingwahla netiphingi nebathakathi ngoba bona batayithathela si batayithatha serious indzaba yeNkulunkulu ekhathini tekugcina emakholwa lasadayela eNkulunkulu adamasa ahluleka nekummelela lakufanele ammelele khona lakufanele akhulume khona kakhulume hey man Nkosi yami lendvodza ayabuyela wathi Jesu kuye ngaphandle kwalomchamuki baphila labanye kwase kuba khona emagama amlalele ekhaya sengivala ngithandaza kwase kuba khona emagama lasa wakhuluma Jesu kulendvodza Lenga kakhulunywa kulaba labanye. Hey, come on. Uthi ukholwa kwakho, your faith has made you whole. Lo whole ngilo WHOLE. Kusho ukuthi ukholwa kwakho sekukuphelelisile. Lenye iversion, elamanye ama version athi your faith has restored you. Kusho ukuthi manje labani labangithu, lalabang 9, ba receive a healing. Taphola tilonza. Dilonza tenda njani taphola kodwa ngoba phela kulepheli babudla buze bujubela ikhala kusale timbobo bujube tindzebe kusale matinywe baleni kwaphola la etindzebeni la kwakudleke khona letindzebe kodwa matinywe asala sebaleni netindlebe tona letidlekile kwasala timbobo taphola kodwa kwasala timbobo alibonge igama lenkosi but kulona nakuye taphola but nasabuya manje ngoba nababhekele babo ona kusebaphilile but nakabuya ke lona manje asatha ubonga sewuthi ke Jesu wena ke your faith has restored you le restoration isho kokwe kuthi lokulebe kudliwe inundvu sekubuyisela
my god
sekubuyele ngifuna ukutshela mlalele ekhaya ukuthi mawathi fundisa le culture yekumbonga uNkulunkulu naloko kwadliwa inundvu kadzene naloko kuluza ne position lo ayiluza but wathi sakubonga iba restored ngishomine nale ya business ledliwa inundu mangathundisa kubonga sincere kubonga ithoba restored lendvodza ngiyayibona seyiphilile sei restored nakathi Jesu your faith has restored you kwamila tindzebe kwavaleke matinyo yahleka njengalabanye abantu nathi your faith restored kwamila tintwana lebe sedingekho kwamila emakhala lasangekho naga buyele mufa sayo bonga kwa priest uya bakanza sile wamane wate majini haa mm. Siya wachangune na shenshi buyele makani uti na mse mkona ntobonga mm. Basi wenage umbani wenage wache umbani wawasi ngati chini umbonga anige wena mm. Ospele na mnami yobonga bengu na animusi yeah. Amse mboni bangkanbani hei wena kile bata bangeke bakbone
oh,
bata sumuye lulpuya lulu niyo ye shupe gilesi nege basakbona ngoba it will repeat is restored kutau buiselwa ku
my God 7843-6839 asana zinawo namhle msakatweni
angithele
7843-6839
sendisi
ubona
ninjani bafundisi
amen
nakathi njani
Asi atrema kongpili sko minye bonga jemfundi Kusi ngo si ami aswele so bonga pela Mbale timbo le dilo nje imko Wale wunji uya vugela Wumko wala bai pa seki pende La pata mbo
Kune bando na mnage tlabenda shangasi Bekfile kita upi Bekfile kita wende
Ya
Kana ksinja Bonga kunu kuhu
7843-6839 Usemoyeni sawubona.
Kwapha njani inhlanga?
Yebo.
Ah, sawubona mfundisi wa.
Hayibonga inkosi.
Sawubona school.
Hallelujah.
Ah, amen ba. Yabonga. Fanele ngimbonga uNkulunkulu bekade ngalali kahle nangilaleli ividiyo Joseph Su. Ngathola kuthandaze nakuthandaze. Sengiyakhona kulala.
Lana
kuko. Ngibonga uNkulunkulu. Ngibonga nje ukuthi ungigcinile iminyaka yami usoloko ngisengabhedeya ba.
Hayi bhedeya man. Inini bhedeya yakho gogo?
Mhlaka 12 June ba.
Hey, bongithumelela kufuna ngithathe inombolo yakho gogo. Nami ngitobonga ukuthi uyaphila man ngikubhedeya man.
Yebo baba, thatha baba utshele nomntana.
Ngitokuthengela likhekhe man gogo ngikubhedeya.
Amen, bawumthe.
Ithi inombolo yakho gogo.
Ithi 76.
Eh.
2.
Yemu.
73.
Yemu.
607 bab.
Ha.
Amen.
Ya utaphethe yakho utawubona.
Ngiyaphila ba.
Nakusekela keke.
Ngiyakubona ngasonto ngeva busungu bengifuna ukukubonga ngangakukhona ngoba ngumehla kabona ukuthi chofo chofo bangendlulele
bese bangendlulele
abantu abasha basendlulele amen
amen
thank you
yenza bangayiqina laphana kuluka 5 kuthi ngitsanga ngisinzi ngifuna ukungena kule ndoda
akengcele
akengcele laphana lapha khona kokuhamba na koko ngizinzi ukhofo khofo bese bangingi
usemoya tsabona
njonga msibi
babe wami
Siyabonga kakhulu lithi lesikhathi.
Oh, shungube mngani wami. Eh, kamhlusha. Ninjani kamhlusha?
Ngikhona mina ethi siyabonga usiqinisa.
Ayibonga inkosi.
Sifanele kumbonga isikhathi sonke uNkulunkulu. Kukuhle kukubi.
Kunjalo, kunjalo, kunjalo.
Malibonge lidunyiswe ligama lenkosi.
Amen, kakababa.
Thank you.
Amen. Thank you, buti. Yeah, so see a tender as a manje. Usemoyen Sabona.
Oh, I'm not very
good. Now, did the coffer come on the name?
If I'm a damn serious, I'm going to tell you. Siyethemba siyakholela lokuthi sitakwedlula.
Mhm.
Ngoba uma Jesu angaphethelanga ethuneni. Mhm. Nathi kanjalo ngese phethele iCovid.
Ngeke mfowethu.
Unkulunkulu lasaqhamuka khona.
Ngeke mfowethu. Asinje ingoma mnaithu.
Ayibusa inkosi.
Amen. Amen dakaba. Amen.
Sindisi, sindisi wa.
Yeah, sesiyathandaza ke manje usemoyeni sawubona.
Eyo babenjani?
Siphilile sesinjani?
Ngiyabonga namhlanje sengangena viewing mayela malaze emanjengene emananga.
Solo bakwengcelela nje nawuthi uthi khofo khofo.
Eh angikhona ingena mfundisi ngizenze usathana ungivalelani nje ngoba kulahleka izindaba tami. Ngiyabonga babemsibi yathi nayi ingoma loyihlabela wathi angisoze wangizela. Ngoba wangifele eCalvary yangikhalela ngisesedlela ngigaza umntwana nami kuphuma umphefumulo. Ngeva kushisa lenye khathi kodwa wathi mangena lengoma ngeva kuphola kwakungathi khona lokusukako ngathi noma engabe sathana ungangitamatisa kanje ngeke ngisuke endleleni yami ngiyabonga Nkosi yami sengathi uNkulunkulu anginiphe mandle bafundisi noma kungenele COVID bengathi siyabisha kodwa ngale viewsi siyavuseleleka ngizwisa nje kubonga kusimakade kakhulu.
Babemsibi
mina ngidinga la ma CD akho.
Ya utshele nangikhaba ngakunike ukhaba ngoku nana ngisimelane bakuncishelane kangaka.
Angathi ngakufuna ngento enjani nje ngize ngifikele emsakatweni noma ngento enjani babe ngichache.
Awuse bakutshele naba ngoba phela ngabe mina ngiyashumayela bona ufanele babe sebayamikisa. Akuseba khaza nje bamambamba bakumelane.
Yeah. So it says nombolo yakho simelane la ma kungesaba
takushaye. Ngakusho ukutshele ukuthi ulithola ngathola njani
ma CDs.
Ngiyabonga Ndlozi, ngiyabonga mfundisi bami, ngiyabonga baba.
Ayibonga inkosi.
Eyo baba.
Ngikhanda labanye ekhabanga lapha kalogoba bathengisa la ma CDs. Ngitsike nangigijima, nangifika kuba khona babaleka babhaca. Sokuba khona lokuthi utongitshela ukuthi uyababona lababalekayo ukuthi kimi uthi babalekelana uthi bathengisa ama CDs am ngithi mina wababite man bangabaleki into abanika lamanye bathengisa bahambi sanivangeki angisi umhlabeleli
ayi asithandaze Ndlondlo Msakatweni siyogcina lo sesiyathandaza semoyeni sawubona
umbengelelo baphasa egameni lenkosi
alibonge ayibonge inkosi
babendlozo bashise
babo wami
Nkosi yami ngiphakamisa nje nokuqala kwami ngibonga nje uNkulunkulu ukuthi asiphe wena baba. Ngokunikela ulandela mina nje magama leninawo ukuthi konke sekuvalele.
Ayibonge Nkosi.
Ngibusiseke baphathi bami.
Amen mfowethu siyabonga kakhulu phula.
Haleluya baba.
Amen. Hayi asithandaze Ndlozi.
Ngesikini khamba ngayi no abasubaneka labantu. Mbona manje utaba bopha msibi ukuthi bathengisa emasini. No. Ngabanika lamanye manje bahambisa ivangeli labantu labo. Ngabanika mahala futhi. Balaleli emakhaya icala kusuqale lamuhla ufunze kubonga. Khona abantu bakhabanga labangabonga. Noma ungamsitha kangakanani wenza shangathi bekufanele nje. Umuntu akafunde kubonga. Nathi sibafundisi sibonge emabandleni. Emamandla sentela lokwana lokho khona ukuthi umuntu wenza shangathi bekuvele kufanele. No. Noma nekubitwa kwethu futhi uyabona nje khamba ngisekonakele neligama lethu. Konakala ligama lethu nako ukuthi hayi sesilambile. Sina zange satshe sine uNkulunkulu akazange sibitana sina sibita wasibuya lapha nakudla nakho. Wasibita wasithuma singaphathi lutho. Noma kunakhovane noma kunani uyathi kusondla uNkulunkulu asumaleli imali sine uNkulunkulu wondla Elijah etuleni zabeni wamondla etuleni zabeni kwavuleka ibakery kwavuleka nebutcher ekhathi etuleni zabeni noma ungavala ngakuphi ngeke uNkulunkulu ahluleke kodla thina sine kwethu kuhambisa livangeni into lesikhalelaka ukusibanda babuyele emasondweni akusiyo indlala khabanga sikhalela labantu batawubuyela emuva labantu labo batawukuwa bahambe baye okweni simakatha kajabuli ngekufa kwemuva isokweni bafusetelwa ngibani emakhaya ababuyele emasondweni bani
yeah amen
asithandaze ekhaba nginami ngaze ngivuke ngomoya babe bethu longcwele siyabonga wena Jesu omuhle akekho lofanana nawe Nkulunkulu uyinkosi ekhontwa wena wedwa wena lowethi tifihlo letifihlakele naleti julile khulume kahle Nkosi ngathini emaHebheru wathi akukho lokufihlakele lokungeke kwembulo yini lefihlakele la ngegama likaJesu Kristu sandla sakho lesinemandla Jehova kude lokungehlula wena Nkulunkulu babe siyabonga simaphambi kwakho singosi sethembe wena sibuke wena wena ungibabe Nkulunkulu akekho lofanana nawe egameni la Jesu Kristu leNkosi amen
amen kunjalo ke mlaleli khoxoxa mngoni siphinde simphindele tinombolo
saleni kahle balaleli emakhaya siyawubonana ngalesi sesiyawubonana ngelisondo half past
1
quarter past 1.